Welcome back again. Today we will discuss about the Asapomatum, the foliage tree. It is growing very healthy, but it needs to be reduced of leaves. The inner part won't get a lot of light anymore and air, so it's starting to take more pale color. We need to reduce the leaf and then let air and light go into the inner core. Ready? So we will partly defoliate. For example, the out core, I will remove all the leaf. The middle part, I will remove half a leaf. And the inner part, I won't touch the leaf. It will grow freely again. To defoliate, I still use this scissor, cutting the. I start at the top and go downward. The defoliator just cut this leaf and leave this on it. Now the strongest part has been defoliated. We will reduce the branches that grow down. We reduce these, and the other we reduce them till the last bud, and then the new grow will come out. For example, this one we remove. This is too long, the internode we remove, and these will all cut back to stimulate new growth. This is too long. This branch has been dyed back, and this branch will take over its place. So I will let it grow strongly, but now it is growing here in. So we remove this wire and put a newer one if it's necessary. This one, I still want to keep it because this is still not very strong. So after this is a little bit thicker, we can reduce this part and cover it with sealing paste, and then it's finished and it will heal very well. But now I'm afraid maybe it could still die back, so I will wait for that. This tree now has been partly defoliated. After the new grow will come out, I will pinch it back, and that will make the ramification. This growing is to make the tree more strong and healthy. And then the second growing of this year, I will pinch every back, and that will make the fine ramification. Thank you for watching. I see you next time.